I recently heard on a podcast that you discover what is once you uncover what isn't, which is along the lines of having a glass too full to allow room for any more content. So what is something that you have discovered to be true only after uncovering what isn't?